You are on your pediatrics rotation. A neonate has a flat face and epicanthal folds. An endocardial cushion defect is noted. Genetically speaking, what most likely occurred during conception? Non-disjunction. Non-disjunction. This patient has Down syndrome, and the majority of Down syndrome cases result from non-disjunction.